It was a provocative show to deliberately provoke the guests and provoke confrontation, and he took it further than anyone that was on television.
There's a war going on in the streets of America, a war on drugs and the slime that sell them to our kids. Former Congressman Ron Paul, how can you call for something un-American, the legalization of drugs?
Because I detest the use of drugs, and I think we would have a lot less drugs used if they were legal. I think it's part of the American system to let people make choices about their own personal habits.
He knew how to manipulate. He could have been a serial killer.
Do you believe that the government should stay out of our personal business altogether?
Yeah, this is correct.
All right, that's good, guys. It also happens to be my personal business if I want to kill my four-year-old kid, right?
No. Wait a minute. Wait, you're giving libertarian a distorted explanation.
If you're not tethered to the facts, that's incredibly entertaining. If you can just say anything.
Yeah. You know, you're not tethered to the facts, right? But I will say this. Mort had amazing charisma on the set. He related totally on an emotional level. There's no intellectual level for Mort.
Listen, Mr. Buchanan,
like you in the White House, I puke on you.
Who's the prohibition of alcohol?
He attacked a guest with a veracity that was unbelievable, and people loved him for it. I mean, they loved him for it.